Hey Ospreys, I'm Katie Guile, your UNF cinephile. This week, it's all about the brand new Melissa McCarthy and Jason Bateman comedy, Identity Thief. A predicament familiar to many, Identity Thief is the story of an all-around good guy and penny pincher who suffers at the gluttonous hands of an identity thief. It's when the good guy goes on the hunt for this thief that the real humor begins in director Seth Gordon's film. In the same slapstick, gut-bustingly funny vein as Bridesmaids and Horrible Bosses, Identity Thief is liberal with the physical gags and throat punches. Screenwriter Craig Mazin delivers a fun, frenzied script. Its quick pacing and 1-2 combos of sweetness and body laughs keep it from taking itself too seriously. Though the dialect choices and location filming may have some Georgians and Floridians shaking their heads, it doesn't detract from an out-and-out funny time. Melissa McCarthy steals the show as identity thief Diana. With a simple and effective means of getting however much money she wants, Diana surrounds herself with excess and buries herself in stuff. McCarthy is every bit the solid character actress that fans will recognize. Her ability to bring soul and substance while delivering a great comedic bit is unparalleled, and it makes her a perfect half of this funny film. Jason Bateman is excellent as Sandy Bigelow Patterson, his quiet, good guy placidity offering structure to McCarthy's manic antics. He holds his own as Patterson, offering hilarity in the quiet moments. Bateman's fans will appreciate a return of his quick-talking style and how well the two elite comedians balance each other. Together, McCarthy's energy serves as an excellent match for Bateman's gravity. If the film has any weakness, it may be its attempt to be a little too sentimental. But by the time the credits roll, Identity Thief wants to make you laugh, and on that front, it succeeds brilliantly. Those looking for an emotional piece with a sprinkle of parlor room humor should look for another film. For all the laughs it has to offer and its lightning fast pace, Identity Thief earns 3 stars. It wasn't a game changer, but it was a great addition to the resumes of 2 extremely funny actors. Thanks for watching. I'm Katie Guile, and I'll be back next week with another healthy dose of celluloid.